in South Africa, we have this craton. A craton is a very stable part of the continent, right? And this craton is one of the ones that stabilized the first virtually in the history of the world. The craton became stable at about 3 billion years ago. So all the rocks that was deposited on that craton after 3 billion years have seen very little deformation. And so we don't have metamorphism and no high temperature alteration. And that's the reason why it's so important that we can study it here. But even in the Barberton Greenstone Belt, which is part of this craton, that greenstone belt, because it's sitting in the middle of the craton, has also not seen a lot of deformation and high temperature and high pressure. And even that, although it's older than the craton, is also very well preserved. And I think that's essentially the reason why we can do it here. But the other advantage of South Africa is that because we have such a big mining industry here, and we have all the big gold deposits, the iron ore deposits, the manganese, the Bushveld complex, there's a lot of drilling taking place in South Africa, and that allows us to get hold of very fresh material. But that's why it's so important to work here, I think, because of all the material that's also available through the mining companies. And we have a lot of contact with the mining companies. A lot of the work that we do at the university comes from work that we do on drill core that was drilled by mining companies. So there's always a very good relationship between the universities, the geology departments in the University of South Africa, and the mining industry. So we work very closely together.